থাকুতে সাফা টাফা করি
এই দামবুত লই
Last 1 month, one tiger in the fringe village of the Kaziranga National Park came out from the park, and the tiger killed about 18 cattle in Dogaon and Durgapur area. So last 1 week, the demand of the public, we installed one cage here, and last night the tiger entered the cage.
Biggest challenge we have faced in last couple of years, probably during the rescue operation, is managing crowd. Or the animals, there is some chance of injuring that animal by the crowd. It's a chaos situation.
When you go for rescue, there will be crowd. If you have to control the crowd, you have to take help with the help of the civilian police and the forest department, and you have to convene the village headman nearby rescue site. Then only you can control the crowd. Yeah, there was a huge of people gathering nearby the tiger trap area, and the tigress was having a lot of excitation and a lot of stretch.
Nam, Bidu Nam.
Hey, Sino. Mobile.
So when we rescue an animal in the forest, if it can go back immediately after a short treatment or a brief period of treatments, then we just release the animals as early as possible.
So we brought the tigress out here and keep for some time for stabilization, and we, after putting 10 days, we are looking for the releasing back to the wild.
Thank you.
if the animal needs a slightly longer time of our care or treatments, then we take the animal to the center.
Yeah, we have here like gibbon, elephant, leopard, and deer, civets. Every animal is taking the different food.
Wildlife rescue is a very new subject in India. Earlier, it was not that organized. So because of such center, because of the CWRC, it's got organized way of treating animals, organized way of rescuing animals.
हम तो गिबन देख रहे हैं इस टाइम गिबन का मतलब गिबन को हम सुबह जाके वो जंगल का जो फल होता है ये फ्रूट्स लोग लेके मतलब उन लोग को दे देता है ये अभी तो जंगल में जब जाएगा तो मार्केट वाला फ्रूट्स तो नहीं मिलेगा ना जो ह्यूमन खाने वाला फ्रूट्स इसीलिए उन लोग को हैबिट करा रहा है जो जंगल में जो फ्रूट्स मिलता है उन लोग को खिलाने खाने का
Keepers, there are certain criteria. The first and foremost, most important criteria is he or she has to be a feeling towards animals. But you will not that qualification in a piece of paper where it is written that I love animals. So you have to read them.
Also, animal. जो एक जानवर है ना वो तो पहले आएगा तो आदमी को पेशेंस तो नहीं अब इसका साथ धीरे धीरे प्यार करेगा तो अच्छे तरह से वो अभी हमारा साथ आ जाएगा
वो हमारा काम होता है क्या यहाँ का जितना सोता एलिफेंट आता है ना एलिफेंट हो जो एनिमल हो हम लोग देखता है वो देखभाल करता है वो लोग को खाना पीना देता है दूध पिलाता है सब कुछ ऐसे ठीक ठाक करता है हम लोग
आई गॉट फोन कॉल फ्रॉम वन डॉक्टर ही हैज ऑलरेडी इन्फॉर्म टू द अथॉरिटी एंड अथॉरिटी हैज इन्फॉर्म टू अस वन बाउल हैज गॉट रेस्क्यूड बाय द पब्लिक
अभी रेस्क्यू अभी तो घर में है उसको लाने के लिए कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है लेकिन दूसरा अगर जैसा लियोपार्ड है उसमें थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम है हाथी का बच्चा है उसमें तो
I have examined the owl. She was looking for the prey on that time. Unfortunately, she got burned. Little chance of surviving. It will take time because she has already lost the tertiary feeder. Kaziranga National Park is 430 square kilometer, and including the buffer area, that is near about the 900 square kilometer.
Kaziranga is located between the river Brahmaputra and the Karbi Hills. The northern side is river Brahmaputra and southern boundary is Karbi Hills. Kaziranga is a flood prone area. It is located in flood plains. So flood is a natural phenomenon.
Oh, jethe ban pani hoy junor koman okubidha hoy aru gha pani khuat. Oko thai teniko highland bonua ase rashtriya uddanor bitorote eibla kor uthi thake goi goi aru kichu pahar phale jai Karbi Anglong ase usorote Karbi pahar tale jai pani upor bisa duri ahe.
Almost 900 square kilometer is submerged during the monsoon season. Three years back, we got a very huge flood. A lot of animal has got displaced. During the flood, we do rescue the animals, those who got displaced. Any problem with the animals, we do treat the animals and release back to wild. Early in the morning, I got phone call one of the forest ranch officer. He has given information that one of the baby rhino is stuck on the bushes without mother, last 24 hours. Maybe having some health problem, that's why they rescued the baby. We have examined the baby and we found the baby is having severe dehydration. Now baby will be some time for the stabilization period. If there is something wrong with the baby, we have to support them. We have to give treatment to them. And 24 hours, somebody has to be with the baby because without mother, the caretaker should be continuously with baby.
हम CWS RCM अभी पहले हम घास काट रहा है इसके बाद हम अभी रैनो देखता है और रैनो का घास भी काटता है वो एलिफेंट का घास भी काटता है सब काम करता है हम हम छोटा से आया है बड़ा करेगा बड़ा करने से बाद हम जंगल में चलेगा
We have hand raised many of them in this facility, and after 4-5 years of hand raising, we have released them to the wild. And I'm happy to say and that some of our rescued rhinos has given birth in the wild again.
So we got the information from DFO of that Udalguri division that one calf has been abandoned by their natal herd. It's about 250 kilometers away from our center.
Bravo.
Already the calf has been rescued by the department people. So I check the health status of the calf. We observed him for a while. Then we decided to reunite the calf again with the natal heart.
Hatiso, Hatia sir, neki.
Ye bola Hatia
sir.
Hatia.
Ha, dikya.
Ye Hati hai. Ye
Hati hai na ye.
Ya
ya. Ya
Hati. Ya.
When we got some new calf, our first aim is to reunite the calf with the mother. So that is our prime motto. In his case, we tried for reunion. We saw the herd nearby, but the herd didn't accept the calf. Probably her mother was not there. So our reunion attempt was failed. Then we decided to take it to our center. So we took it under sedation. We put anesthesia to minimize the travel stress of the animal.
Wildlife rescue is a team job. So here, there is a responsibility for wildlife rehabbers, wildlife biologists, wildlife veterinarians, and animal keepers. So nobody can walk in isolation. Our wildlife rescue team has all four criteria. So unless and until they walk very closely, cooperatively, we cannot do any wildlife rescue operations. Our statistics shows where we're releasing almost 59% of our rescued animal. That means our team is doing well. Sometimes an animal come out of the park boundary and they get stranded when they enter somebody's backyard or some villages. So then animals, they do not know how to go back because park boundary are defined by human beings. Its park boundary is not defined by the animals. So sometimes they do come naturally out of their park boundaries, but they get stranded, they get injured by people, and we take care of such animals.
So elephant generally juvenile animal and baby elephant, they do get stuck in the tea garden trains. So that time we have to be very careful.
Mamula
ওচৰতে পলি পাইছে নেকি
নহয় নাই দুখ পোৱা নাই দুখ পোৱা
দুখ পোৱা দুখ
স্যার দুঃখ পাওয়া নাই কিন্তু পেলে
ৰেস্কিউত আমি বহুত ৰিস্কত আমি কাম কৰিবলগীয়া হয় বহুত ধ্যান দিবলগীয়া হয়
উই হেভ লট অফ চেলেঞ্জেছ স্পেচিয়েলি নাও এড এজ দিছ ইজ দ্য হিউমেন বিংছ
হামলোকো কল কিয়া গাঁও আদমি লোক তো হামলোক গিয়া তো এক লিপাত নিকালায় লিপাত সে আদমি মারনে কে লিয়ে সোচা থা তো লিপাত কো পুরা জঙ্গল জঙ্গল খড়া কে লিয়া থা লাঠি উঠি লেকে তো হামলোক বোলা থা মত মারো তো হামলোক লেকে যায়গা ও লোক নেই মানা থা তো যাকে লোককে মারনে কে টাইমে মে যাকে পকড় লিয়া থা পকড় কে জব লিয়া থা মেরা হাত মে কাটায় টাং মে ভি কাটায় কাটায় তো পকড় কে জো ডক্টর ভবাল থা তো কাটা মে যাই লগিন দে কে বেহুশ কর কিয়া তো রেসকিউ কর কে লেকে আয়া
মেনি পিপল হু লাভ ওয়াইল্ড লাইফ বাই দেয়ার হার্ট এন্ড দে ওয়াক বাই দেয়ার কমান্ড ফ্রম দ্য হার্ট বাট আই উড সে ওয়াইল্ড লাইফ রেসকিউ ইজ আ সাবজেক্ট ইউ হ্যাভ টু রেসকিউ দ্য অ্যানিমেল ফ্রম দ্য কমান্ড ফ্রম ইউর হার্ট বাট ইউ হ্যাভ টু ওয়াক from the command from your brain. Emotions hardly works, so science basically works.